God, Dan.
Close racing there, cause that.
That's
tight racing between Kyle DeSouza and Alan Tardis. DeSouza made contact in turn four. DeSouza spun around. Sean Knight off the front, trying to avoid that mess. And the number 12 is Steve Berry. He went off in the dirt to avoid it as well. No damage to any of those four machines as everybody is rolling again. However, caution is out on lap 10.
Well, your early leader, Johnny Clark, looking super strong here. Clark hasn't had this opportunity to be a friend all year long. Clark coming in for today.
That's a good way to get a view of all the cars. Like a blue
right now, he is sitting in the catbird seat on the point.
Right now, Johnny Clark leading the way over Sean Martin.